around the 1970s, it was found out to use optical filters for fluorescence microscopy. And ever since that day, it has revolutionized the world. You can say today's cancer diagnostics, for instance, or also COVID-19 tests, other PCR tests are also all today made through optical filters. So it would be hard to imagine our society today without these products. Delta is one of the pioneers in the optical filter industry. We have been around since the 70s, where we've delivered OEM components to a number of clients.
We always try to move the borders of what is possible in order to gain more market. And we see that precision optics is used more and more in products that are produced in volumes.
Due to the high demand for optical filters in recent years, Delta has grown tremendously. Since the company's reorganization in 2014, Delta have been able to double their revenue every 5 years. It's been a necessary step, expanding production and building a new facility with the highest standards.
Well, basically, the quality is our highest priority, especially if you go into the medical field, where treatment or diagnostics of patients could go wrong if the filter does not work to the customer's expectations.
Going forward, Delta will rely more on the benefits of Helios 800 for mass production.
You can run the system 24/7 for mass production. The only interruption you will have are for service dedicated topics, for cleaning the chamber, for changing material and consumables. So one operator can easily handle several of those systems.
A high production volume also means high wear. To keep downtime as low as possible, production maintenance must be planned.
Bühler was able to support Delta with their new production and their new facility by getting a direct approach. This approach was consisting of being a supplier which can be of high reliability, of high quality, and of course of bringing capabilities of mass production. Means we had one choice of a solution, and this choice has been the TotalCare.
TotalCare is the maintenance package that is individually tailored for every customer.
The services we are delivering to Delta are consisting of our consumables package. With consumables, we ensure a never-ending consumption of materials which are used for running the system. And the second highlight is our augmented reality glasses solution, where we are talking about remote support interventions.
Delta does a lot of maintenance itself. For this, they use myBühler, where they have the possibility to order spare parts online.
We can actually check up ourselves on the status of the different spare parts. It's easy to find the parts which we need, and it's easy to check up on when the parts are going to arrive.
With the new maintenance plan, the stage is set for a successful future and partnership.
We have shown with our technology that it's actually truly scalable. So there's no doubt for us that we will keep on growing. There's a good demand for our product in the market. We have shown that we can grow profitable.
By setting up the TotalCare contract, everybody is thinking about a lot of paperwork. But a TotalCare contract means partnership.